good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop.
Oh, we've met.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. What the hell is that?
Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
Do you know what that thing was?
Well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart.
We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work.
In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. We can, you know, I... Oh, no.
Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics, quickly!
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me, Clint! Look at me, Barton!
I thought it seemed like they're following us.
I've got Clint's harm exercise back online. Helps to keep busy. You can access it now if you want.
This is the Chimera. What's your ETA?
Didn't expect to see you up this late.
Thank you.
What a mess. Distress signal. This better be you, Fury. First sign I've had in ages. Walking's killing my knees. should have worn a face mask. This is the place. Doesn't look like much. What does these days? Why is an aimbot broadcasting on an old shield frequency? Doesn't make sense. There's that signal again. Something weird's going on. Broadcast somewhere close. This is one of Pym's hot-wired aimbots. Hey, you awake?
Mr. Barton, you received the distress signal. I've been transmitting for years.
Been a long time, buddy. Whew. Thought we lost you during the invasion.
My AI was spread across multiple resistance units. I am perfectly operation.
Maybe not perfectly. No fixing him. Wiring's fried. Still can't get over this mess. Used to be, but neither are you. Bring it. Yeah. Signal's still broadcasting. Rogue aimbots. Carrying out old protocols like metal zombies. Ugh. I'm not what I used to be, but neither are you. Bring it. Good. Still got a lock. This way.
am I glad them. You ugly bastard. Oh, give me a break. Stuff opens all kinds of doors. Glad nobody heard that. Alone. Signal's getting stronger. God.
Hello, world.
Hey, you have to stay awake this time, okay?
Of course. I have a message for you, Avenger Clint.
To any surviving Avengers, should we lose the fight ahead of us? Should everything be lost, then know this. The key to saving our future lies in the past.
One, weird. Two, that's it? A cryptic message?
There's more. He wanted you to enter the cave and see.
No! Wake up! I'm not going back to talking to dirt.
Thank you.
Following orders from a damn robot. This is not how I expected this to go. Typical Fury. Gotta act all covert, even in the apocalypse. Whatever's in this cave, Fury wanted me to see it. This looks like Pym's work.
It is.
That's a time bridge.
Correct. It is no longer fully functional, but I can transmit a signal through it. You will need to restore power. Up there.
The key to the future lies in the past. Smart. There we go. Time to fix you up. Should do it.
Well done, Mr. Barton.
Maybe. It's all for nothing unless someone gets the message.
Why does everything hurt?
You had us worried.
Almost worth it to hear you admit you worry about anything. How long was I out?
Too long for comfort. Bruce spent a lot of time keeping you stable.
I love that nerd. You know, I had the weirdest dream.
Clint?
Katie, hey. Ow! I don't think the docs would approve.
Oh, I'm gone for 1 minute and you decide to wake up?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, you should be.
You need anything else, Clint?
Yeah, then I gotta do.
Hawkeye?
Hawkeye back from the dead. How you feeling?
Like a zombie. A handsome zombie with great hair.
He's obviously delusional.
Right. As you may remember, Nick Fury to save the future.
And he was working with Monica, right? Will be?
Ding, ding, ding. Points to you, kid. Now, before that, we both stumbled on AIM's super-secret tachyon research, and I managed to get away with some of it before they caught up to me.
Project Omega.
Retrieving this package sounds like our best course of action. Where is it now?
That would be Brooklyn.
Please don't tell me you left it in your apartment.
I have someone watching it, okay? Well, he's watching the dog, technically, but...
Let's go, Barton.
Okay, hey, you're gonna be embarrassed when you see how well I hit it.
So, how's it feel heading back home?
Weird. Time hangover doesn't help. Not completely sure how long I've been gone. What day it is.
Well, to be fair, that's not unusual for you.
Oh, I've missed you.
Missed you too, buddy.
Okay, drop us off here, Jarvis. Don't want to draw too much attention.
Right. AIM's still patrolling the streets. Let's try to avoid a Hawkeye reunion tour, huh?
Apartment's just up ahead. Staying on rooftops should keep us off AIM's radar.
Oh, don't forget about the drones. Those are, new since you've been... Well,
Monica's prisoner?
I was gonna say reluctant accomplice, but okay.
I was helping Fury, or... trying to. The dream I had was real. Guess I failed at that, too.
Dude, you're blaming yourself for dream failures now?
I guess you're right. There are enough real ones to blame myself for, after all. Let's just keep moving. Rooftop barbecue. This really takes me back.
Hey, Hawk Guy!
Long time.
Good to see you.
How's my dog doing?
Lucky's great. I love that dog. But wait, didn't you move out today?
What? No. What makes you say that?
Well, I saw a bunch of guys hauling stuff from your apartment. What? They said they were movers.
Linton Francis Barton. What great timing.
Do I know you?
Watchdogs. AIM's hired guns.
Surrender quietly. Or die noisily.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
This goon squad is going down.
One down.
Oh, hell, we feel good in the morning.
Nah.
what happens when you mess with Brooklyn.
Watchdogs are heading to the garage.
Let's take the elevator. Catch them by surprise.
Up about this?
I don't know why I'm kidding, still trying to be an Avenger. Wait.
Look, I can't believe I'm saying this, but criticizing yourself isn't gonna help right now. Okay? We need you to focus.
I can multitask, thank you very much.
Hands up, weapons down.
You don't scare us.
Yeah, you should be scared. Wait, that would have worked better if you had said, we're not scared of you. Well, let's take them.
Today you lost everything, Bart. Starting with this building. Can't leave any witnesses, can we?
Hey, you looking at a bomb defusal?
Yeah, I'm still good at everything. We got this, dude. Clock ticking.
Hey, watchdogs. Hands up, weapons down.
You don't scare us.
Yeah, you should be scared. Wait, but that would have worked better if you had said, we're not scared of you.
Okay, they've got explosives.
Today you lost everything, Bart. Starting with this building. Can't leave any witnesses, can we?
Hey, you still got a bomb defusal?
Yeah, I'm still good at everything. We got this, dude. Clock's ticking.
Down. Hurry!
Two bombs defused.
time. Gil? You still there? Gil?
Watchdogs are after him. They have Lucky.
What? My dog?
They're moving down the street. You gotta hurry.
Nobody messes with my dog.
More watchdogs up ahead.
Not for long. Hey, which one of you has my dog?
There's a freaking army of watchdogs here.
Gil?
AIM has a checkpoint further down the road. We gotta move.
Over here!
Not on my watch. Let's get these folks out of here. Come on. Get somewhere safe. We've got a truck to catch.
Stop the truck! Stop the truck!
Oh no!
Lucky! Killed Lucky, I swear to God. Huh.
Here's a good one!
Get us a doctor, a surgeon, or a dog doctor, a vet. That's what it is. Okay, give me a vet. Open the hangar doors. Come in hot.
Oh, I missed you, buddy. It's all right. You're okay now. You poor guy.
Okay, I'm gonna refrain from comparing reunions to point out they got away with your data, man.
Not all of it.
Huh. Sneaky. How unlike you.
Oh, couldn't fit much on this, but it's better than nothing.
I guess maybe your master isn't as dumb as he looks. And he looks pretty dumb, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Okay, Lucky. Stay safe at the Chimera.
Good doggo.
Huh. Sounds like you had a rough night.
I knew Monica would come after me, but... involving civilians?
This SIM card. What's on it?
Not sure. Couldn't read it. It's, AIM data encryption.
I could take a look.
We are currently at Substation Zero.
Huh. How, cozy. All right, meet you at the substation.
You're not doing so well, are you, Clint?
How do you figure?
You never ask for help. From anyone, really.
Fair enough.
I analyzed the SIM card you recovered. It was a lot to take in.
Good news?
Please give me some good news, Doc.
Does cosmic energy ring a bell at all?
AIM's messing with cosmic energy.
You don't even know what that is, do you?
I mean, you know, it's energy that's cosmic. No, I don't.
It has the power to change reality. While tachyon alters time, cosmic energy alters. Speaking of tachyon, we detected an active time bridge transmission originating somewhere in the distant future.
Yeah, I saw that in that vision I told you about.
If everything you saw is true, the end of the world is far closer than we'd like.
Okay, we need a plan. We need fury. Can we use your time bridge to reach the future?
Not safely. I'd rather not expose you to more tachyon if I could help it. But I could modify the Quinjet to carry a team through.
We've established a direct connection to the future time bridge. I've made the necessary modifications.
So we can go to the future now. Find Fury.
If it all works, everything's prepared. Check the war table when you're ready.
We're too short.
Almost done with this one.
No need to show your credentials.
So, what's your plan?
I left Yuri in the future when I jumped back through the time bridge. If he's alive, I'm getting him out. Then we can use this Project Omega intel to stop.
And if he isn't?
Kate. Nick Fury's contingency plans have contingency plans. That man can survive the apocalypse.
Fair enough. Let's find him.
Looks like we made it. Nice work, Pim.
Yikes. It looks pretty grim out there.
Yeah, it's definitely not one of those fun apocalypses.
So, this is the future. Great. Is anything like that dream of yours?
Yeah. It definitely wasn't just a dream. I've been here before.
Clint, you never left that bed on the Chimera. And the road leads to a bunch of rocks. Great.
Okay. Guess we're taking a detour.
Easy pickings.
Wait, are those team back? AIM survived the apocalypse?
Not sure. Let's get rid of these guys. Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa.
First guess? We failed to save the world?
Count on you for the most depressing answer possible.
Yeah, well,
Pretty sure it's the truth.
They're so out of their league.
Trashing a gas station.
All right. Let's find out, shall we?
All for me. Really?
Like, go somewhere else.
All this time traveling.
Something about. Let's look for anything useful. Come on.
Whoa, hey. Look. That's the Hawkeye brand. The paint looks pretty fresh, too.
Robots must have followed before they did this.
Can anyone hear me? AIM's on my tail!
Who's this? Where are you?
Bots got me pinned! By the truck near the road!
Okay, hang in there.
Quincy.
Which means we're not alone. Okay, let's find him.
I almost feel bad for them.
That's it.
The Avengers? Am I dead? Oh god, I'm dead!
Taken care of. Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. They almost had me. I can't believe it's you.
Your shield, right? We're looking for
you and everyone else around here.
Okay, explain.
Hold them off as long as you can. We got this.
I don't know where he is. Yeah, the team got separated. They're just past the arch to your right. Everything we know.
Kill everyone.
Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Yeah. Well, let's hurry before there's no one left to talk to.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
That voice! Hawkeye?
In the flesh. We got your back.
All right! Take it off!
Baby, what's your name, Doug?
Avengers! Oh, I thought I was seeing things. Look, we gotta move before these mercenaries find our base. A patrol was spotted moving across the highway.
Mercenaries?
Servants of the Supreme Leader.
Supreme who?
The Supreme Leader's a mystery. All we know is they control the majority of the American wastelands. This part includes...
Not an apocalyptic dictator.
Easy pickings.
Got eyes on the mercenaries.
Knocking loose, Kate. Knocking loose. Down.
Thanks. We'll clean up here. Hideout's just down the road. You'll find what you're looking for there.
How do you all know I'm looking for Fury?
You'll see.
How can people live in a world like this?
I know. Hard to call it living. More like surviving.
Yeah. Let's find that hideout. Make sure those people are safe. Creepy.
When it comes to fuse me, but yeah, it creeps me out a lot. Okay, road ends here. Let's take a look around. Looks like we found something.
Avengers have finally arrived. Come in.
Sliding door. Nice.
And, very Nick Fury-y.
Oh, they're the ones from the radio. Welcome. Welcome.
Hi, we are looking for Fury. Some of your friends said you might be able to help?
The boss is looking for him too. He said someone was coming to help. I guess that's you.
You might want to check out the board over there.
Thanks.
Congratulations on making it to the future. I truly am ecstatic.
My favorite model. Someone here's got excellent taste. I think we have something.
Down! He found us!
Did you think the Supreme Leader hadn't noticed you? You shouldn't be here. And soon you won't be.
Taskmaster?
Oh, look! He's an ugly washed-up SHIELD agent in the future, too.
Nice to know some things never change. Come on, you're leaving already?
Rats run out of their hole. You're making this far too easy.
Yes, I know you survived.
I should say the same. How is it the powerless Avengers survived this? Did you cower and hide while you're afraid of battlefield?
You say it like someone who's gonna eat exactly that. No more hiding, Taskmaster.
Are you sure you stopped listening? Hey, not a great. Who's the murder hobo?
I don't know, but I'm, digging that shirt.
Katie? Alive.
Clint?
Damn, I got old. And ugly.
You didn't get ugly, punk.
Well, I guess that explains the shock arrow. And the bow. And the repressed sea of emotions.
I missed you.
Missed me? Wait a second. What did you mean with you're alive? Am I...
Yeah. We couldn't stop the invasion. You... Everyone's just been dead for decades.
Cool. Guess the dystopian future wasn't depressing enough already.
Yeah, well, we're here to stop it. So, where do we start?
Let's get back to the hideout, punk. This SIM card is a godsend. We know Fury got involved in Project Omega right before the war. I'm sure this data can help us track him down.
How long have you been looking for him?
Since it all went to hell. I'd retired just like we planned. Then Fury came looking for me. Wanted me to help him fight the coming war.
Wait, Retired? When?
After we resolve all this business with Project Omega, I was gonna tell you, all right?
If it helps, didn't go.
I cannot believe.
I didn't. Told Fury that I was washed up. That you didn't need me.
Of course we need you!
Look, I won't try to justify it now. It's one of a long line of mistakes. Since the war, I've been searching for Fury. To see if I can make it up to him.
So, what's our plan here?
We've pinned a location from the data you brought us. Substation 99. Possibly Fury's last known location. There's only one way to be sure.
Fine, let's get moving.
Kate!
We'll talk about it when this is over.
If we figure out where Fury was right before the invasion, you think we can find him?
That's the general idea.
And what if he's...
No. I can feel it in my gut. Fury is out there.
Seems like following our gut hasn't paid off too well so far. But I don't have a better idea, so...
Where are we headed, old-timer?
An abandoned shield bunker. We sent a drone to scout ahead, but we lost the signal.
Abandoned? So no one trying to kill us, right?
Not exactly. The bunker is deep in Supreme Leader territory. You're in for a fight.
It's always gotta be the hard way.
Well, if there's any clue to Nick Fury's location, this shield bunker is where it'll be. The Supreme Leader owns this area, so heads up for mercenaries.
We can handle some mercenaries.
I didn't say some. The Supreme Leader has an army.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Just find that shield bunker, kid.
Hey, old Clint, the Supreme Leader is the one who... Taskmaster, right?
The Supreme Leader, ruled in fear. I don't think Taskmaster had much of a choice.
My heart bleeds for him. No sign of mercenaries yet?
Let's keep it that way.
Looks like we found your drone.
How did it crash?
Let's check it out. Blast marks. This thing got shot down.
Stay on guard. Hostiles could be anywhere.
Stay sharp. Incoming! Yeah. Heads up. Enemy spotted.
You know what to do.
Well, this won't take long.
Target down!
Go!
time I'll do it blindfolded.
That one really did.
Glad it still works. Let's find that shield bunker. You didn't know this shield bunker was...
Good thing you brought yours.
The beeps. We're close. Let's look around.
This is where the ants fight back.
Hawkeye to base. You find anything interesting in those shield files? Report.
Yes. Director Fury was planning to collaborate with AIM at a refurbished shield cache known as Substation 99.
Any idea where to find this place?
Not yet. I'll sort through my data banks. Maybe I can triangulate a location.
Good luck.
If everything checks out, we're on our way to Nick Fury's last known location. Shield Substation 99.
Problem is, the cache is in the middle of Supreme Leader territory. And they really don't seem to like the idea of us finding Fury.
Why do you think they're trying to stop us?
Beats me. All I know is they're gonna fail. Miserably.
Wow. Well said, me.
Storm's preventing us from getting close. Have to do.
Substation 99, here we come.
Yourself.
Change my mind.
Looks even more brutal from down here.
You just focus on finding us.
See them, but I don't.
Well, I'm not blind just yet.
Substation 99.
No doubt. Nice open, people.
A very faint distress signal. It's on a shield frequency.
Wait. Shield? Could it be Fury?
seeing what I'm seeing?
Is that the Chimera?
Yes. This is where the Avengers fell. Most of them. Been there.
Clint, don't.
She's not. I'm gonna fix this. All of it.
You having any luck, old man?
No life in this place. Just more derelict aim bots.
Right. I'll keep you posted.
Keep your eyes open, baby bird. Surprises are everywhere.
The place is crawling with mercenaries.
Well, that can't be a coincidence, right?
Enemy neutralized!
Is that a giant head? Doesn't look very chill to me.
Defying substation 99? Someone very dramatic. Definitely
decorated
in mid-century ominous.
Screw it. Let's go.
The young hawk finally arrives. Welcome to the end of the world.
Holy crap, Bruce?
Puny Ben. Long time ago. It's only the Maestro now.
Uh-huh. Right. Okay, look, I'm not trying to mess with your Maestro wing. I'm here for Fury.
I'm not the stupid brute you remember. I know why you're here. To take away my power. You know why I'm still here? Because I'm the strongest there is!
You better appreciate this, Fury!
Your friend can't save you!
working. Here, gamma arrow.
What the hell happened to you?
I survived.
I've only got one thing to say to you. Where's Nick Fury?
So, you never ventured beyond the storm. You coward. We unleashed forces we didn't understand. We thought we were heroes, but we died as fools.
Beyond the storm, is it safe? Let's find out, shall we? All these years, Fury, you're here all along. Monica, in her hand, is that Project Omega? Her world-saving weapon was a cosmic containment unit, the Cosmic Cube.
So she failed. It didn't stop the invasion. It just froze them in time while the world was destroyed around them.
We failed. All of us. But listen. You don't have to make the mistakes that I did. Don't give up on the Avengers. They do need you. Trust me.
What? What are you talking about?
It took me too long to figure that out. So you do it for me.
Okay, I'll stop this. I promise.
I don't doubt it. Now you better get back to your own time. I'll see you again someday, Junior.
Still thinking of retiring, Clint?
Hell no. Whatever I did in that timeline, I'm doing the opposite. Facial hair? Never.